everybody. Welcome to another Jordan Empire video. Today we have the GTA 5 game correspond location, the sale price countdown to the highest payout, the route. This is the green game correspond, the purple game correspond, and the yellow game correspond. As the yellow has four different parking lots you can spawn them at and just kind of ride around that little square block. Alright, as you're riding on your route and you do not see a gang car the first time you go around, whether it be one of the four, you just continue the route. As I'm showing you here, you just go around, you know, and just a couple tries, you are guaranteed to spawn one of the gang cars. Alright, as you're coming up this area, just kind of look over that way and keep going. You'll see a car if it spawns there or not, but that'll just save you a little bit of time. Keep in mind, you can also spawn these gang cars day or night by following this route, and you are guaranteed to find a gang car. Whether it be the first time or a couple times around, you will spawn a gang. And also, you can always put any of the gang cars, no matter which one it is, in your garage and keep them and just be able to sell them, as you can sell every hour. You can also farm the cars to sell them every hour. Alright, you can also spawn more than one gang car at a time in one parking lot, as this is the yellow car spawn location. You can come to the biggest parking lot, as there is four different parking lots in the yellow gang car spawn locations to spawn them. So the middle parking lot in the center of the block is where you'll spawn more than one at a time. So just pick the one that costs the most to sell and take off with it and sell it and make as much money as possible as quick as you can. Alright, now let's jump on into the countdown. At number four, we have the Albany Manor Sports Classic. Damn it, you dumbass.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
Alright, now let's see what this car will sell for. We gotta repair it first, thanks to the fail. So, car sells for $7,520, which places us at number four on the list of the gang car sale prices. All right. right, we're moving on to number three on the countdown. This is the Albany Buccaneer Muscle Core. Spray at Los Santos Customs and see what it sells for. And we have a sale price of $9,975. So it puts this car at number three for the Albany Buccaneer Muscle Car Game Car Edition. Moving on to the next, at number two, we have the Declassed Tornado Sports Classic Game Car Edition. See what it sells for at Los Santos Customs. The car sale price is $12,575, which brings us in at number two on our gang car sale price list. Right now we're finally here at the number one spot. We have the Vapid Peyote Sports Classic Game Car Edition, which does sell for the most. Take it in and see what it sells for. And for the Vapid Peyote, the sale price is $12,940, which brings in at number one, as this is only the gang car spawn prices, so those are all full prices for all gang cars, and brings us down to the Vapid Peyote at number one. Sells for the most money at the Los Santos Customs. It sells for $12,940. So hope this helped, and if it did, leave a like and subscribe. Hope we'll see you in the next video.